Earlier we had to fill the gaps like this, but it can be easily done now. We will first come to the sequence and then go to gap to next in sequence. See, it has reached the void at on. Then we will go sequence and close gap. Thanks for watching. If you enjoy it, please subscribe and like, and comment if you have any question. See you again next time. Have a nice day.